Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding text over an image on the iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, open up the image that you would like to add text over. Then tap on the Edit button from the top right corner of the image. On the Edit page, tap on the three dots button from the top right corner. Then tap on Markup. Now you want to tap on the plus button in the bottom right corner of the Markup page. Tap Text from the menu that appears. Now if you tap the AA button from the bottom left corner, you will see all of the editing options. You can change the font of the text and use the sliding bar below fonts to change the text size. You can change the color of your text at the bottom by tapping the colored circles. To choose a more specific color than the ones shown, tap on the multicolored circle. Choose your color and then tap anywhere on the screen to get back to the other options. Now, to write what you want your text to say, you need to tap on the text box and then tap Edit from the options that appear above it. Now, simply type whatever you would like your text to say. Tap anywhere on the screen when you are done typing. If you are happy with your text, then tap Done. If you decide that you no longer want text on your image, or you decide to change the text after you have saved it, you can revert the image back to its original state. To do this, tap on Edit from the top right corner, and then tap Revert in the bottom right corner of the Edit page. Tap Revert to Original on the pop-up that appears. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.